event, sir?
Well, today is a wonderful day. It's the first CEDESCO World Congress in India, and it's the entrepreneurship and the dedication and commitment of many of these fantastic women, starting from Maya Thai and also Ms. Seema Gopuchkar and all, showing its fruits today. I think it's a great event. I mean, the organization has been fantastic. I think there are delegates from all over the world. I believe this is going to be a great learning experience, exposure to different cultures, and how CEDESCO is driving excellence throughout the world.
This is Dr. Kannan, okay, and he's been my student, and he's very successful. He's the director and has had many good jobs. Now, where are you placed? Can you tell them?
Well, I currently work as the director of spas for the Four Seasons Resorts in Malaysia, and since the last 15 years, I've been working with various companies like the Kempinski, Four Seasons, the Ritz-Carlton. I've been involved with the pre-opening of many properties. So I think many of these things, after I started my career as an Ayurvedic doctor and a yoga teacher, the exposure, the kind of growth that I've achieved in my career would not have been possible without being associated with CEDESCO and SIPTAC. And in Mumbai, this is one place where it all started. It's a great endeavor that CEDESCO professionals from Mumbai and from other parts of India are really taking it forward, bringing in more and more people. And when I look at the last 15 years, I believe that the spa and the wellness industry, the fitness industry in India has grown so much. It has grown so much that you can't rely on unqualified professionals anymore. People now look up to India. This is a place where billions of dollars are going to come from the spa and the wellness industry. And I think moving forward, youngsters in India, and not only women, men like me, I believe, should also take up beauty and wellness as a profession. Be professionally certified, have a proper level 3 international diploma, and then come forth and present their skills. I think that would benefit the people in India the most.
And I'm happy to say that Dr. employs in India as well as abroad all the students who graduate from CEDESCO. So thank you very much.
Thank you. Thank you.